Whoa, whoa, whoa. You never got caught with what? What happened there? What music? Welcome, everyone. I am Darkside Phil, and today is release day. I cannot talk. This music is so distracting. Holy fuck, dude. Hold on a second here. Look at all these songs that are in the game. How do you do volume? Whoa. There we go. Now I can actually talk. Very good. All right. So, everyone, welcome. Today is release day for MLB 14, the show. I grew up a baseball fan. Unfortunately, since the 1990s, I have fallen out of that. I am not much of a fan of any sport. Okay. But I am having a lot of fun already. Kind of just looking around and messing around with this game and remembering, reminiscing about the time when I was a huge baseball fan. Now, the good news is, because I am a baseball fan, I know the rules of baseball, at least 98% of them. I'm sure there'll be a few things that I'll be confused about, but for the most part, I get the game. So it's going to be pretty cool to be playing through MLB and knowing everything that's going on, unlike a few other sports games that I played recently. I didn't know what the hell was going on, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to treat this like a career. Like a person stepping up and starting their own career and trying to do those kind of modes. People basically told me there's a road to the show is the mode that I should be playing. However, for these first few videos, what I would like to do is actually go into practice mode just to learn the controls. Okay? So let's go ahead. Let's beef up the music here. My God. I could not talk with this music playing. It's not that the music's bad. It's that I couldn't concentrate. Alright, so let's go back over here, and first thing I want to do in MLB is I want to go to practice, batting practice, here we go. Oh boy, you have to pick who you want to be, David Ortiz. Trying to see who I recognize here. Johnny Gomez, why is it all, it's the whole Boston team, I guess Boston because they won last year. Oh, here you go. I was going to say, the two big teams are probably the Red Sox and the Yankees. Here you go, Beltran. You got Texera. Jeter, of course. Where's A-Rod? Tampa Bay Rays. This guy kind of looks like Howard. He kind of does. What the hell? Let's beat David Ortiz. Why not? Select the pitcher. I don't care. Sure, we'll do it at, what is this, Fenway Park? I think it is Fenway Park for the Red Sox. All right, so here we go, loading up. Again, let me know, guys, on the stream how the volume sounds. This is the first time we are playing the game. I want to make sure that everything is level, not everything overpowering. Listen to this. Ooh, the pitcher's going to throw all of his pitch types. That's good. The Pirates broke their string of 20 consecutive losing seasons in 2013. Wow. They still kind of sucked, but they weren't horrible losers. All right. We got Shrek stepping up to the plate here. Although I think he has lost a little bit of weight in recent years. David Ortiz. The man who can eat 14 Subway sandwiches at once. Full footlongs. What am I doing? Wait a minute. I don't know what to do. Holy shit, I hit it. Where did it go? Score of negative 25. That sounds good. What the fuck do I do? What am I... is there a tutorial? Fuck. 0-2. Is there a tutorial? Can someone please tell me how to play this game? Ugh. What the hell's L1 plus circle? Ah, foul. Foul ball. What was that, a bunt? He bunted. I don't know what's going on. Huh. Foul again. How do you aim your swing? I have no idea. Every game, every hit's a foul. Oh my god, foul again. Oh my god, I went like nowhere. How do you do this? I don't know what L1 plus O is. A big whiff. A big whiff. Damn it. I have no idea how to do this. The game has no tutorial. Are you serious? It says press R2 to guess the pitch. Here, I'll guess. Holy crap, where'd he go? Oh my god! He's out. Damn it. A fly out. Alright, so I see you guess the location the pitch is gonna come. I was right. Oh, I caught it. Shit. Way off. Too early. What happened? I tried R1 because it said R1, but it didn't do anything. Let's try the cut circle. Foul. Way foul. Damn. I wish I knew what the fuck I was doing. Beautiful hit! What a hit! Nice. Now I'm base running. Alright, let's keep doing this. Too early. Alright, I'm starting to get the hang of it, but I don't know what to do. I got it. Shit. Foul. Of course, sometimes if the pitch looks bad, you just don't swing. Grounded. Yes, beautiful. Good one. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of it a little bit. That's gonna be out. Yep, he's gonna get that. Popped it up. Unless he flubs it. He could flub it. Yeah. Fly out. So it's looking like if I swing with circle, it's like a power swing. If I swing with X, it's more of like a, they go for pop flies. What the hell's this asshole doing? He's yelling at Ortiz. This is like, pretend it was Ortiz's first day playing baseball, you asshole. He's giving him the business. Look.
I pay you for better than that, you cocksucker. You motherfucker cocksucker, you better do better.
Good, good, good. A couple pours. Okay. How do I restart? Discipline. Look at this. Maybe this is how you learn how to aim. Discipline. Trade again. Foul. Damn. Whiff. Shadow. Look, the shadows are very nice. Very nice. Grounded. It's a good one. I think these are different areas. Like, the buttons represent where he swings. Shit, he keeps falling. Like it's different areas that he's swinging, the buttons. Oh my god! What a foul, but he nailed it, dude, into the stands. Oh my god, that was way high. I should not have swung. I should not have swung on that one. Too late. I swung way too late. Nice one. Shit, way too late. He's going right to his hand. Jesus, how high did this ball go? Holy crap. Another foul. Dude, they all go foul. How do you avoid getting foul? God damn it. Dude, foul again? It's always foul. Oh my god! I drilled him. I drilled him, hit his foot. Oh, it's too low. It's like a low swing. I press X, it's like a lower swing. Well, I got a horrible ranking.
You suck. I'm releasing your dumbass after this season, you fucker. You're terrible. You're no good. You eat too much. And you smell. Go hit the showers, you son of a bitch.
Wow.